nature given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business.
What's up, guys? So, today we're going to be doing some conspiracy theories on Fortnite Battle Royale. So, first conspiracy theory. So, everyone loves Fortnite. Fortnite, notably famous, and it's like the best gaming, like, game in the world. And you, like, if you go on someone's channel, you'll definitely see a Fortnite video, something about Fortnite. Now, you can see why I added that Earth picture right on the side. Just imagine all the whites, all the blue, and all the peach is playing Fortnite. People have started playing Fortnite. As soon as Fortnite started, hardly anyone has been playing. From the years, so 2018, Fortnite was the populist game in the world. Right now, it's still the populist game in the world. And it wasn't the populist game in the world in 2017, but it was really nice. Conspiracy theory 2. So, Fortnite, as you can see on the picture, Fortnite could be making $3.5 billion. Every day, Fortnite makes as soon as Fortnite started, Fortnite was starting to a little bit make $100,000 a week. 2018, in May. In May in 2018, Fortnite has started been making $6 to $18 million. And that's actually a lot for a game that just came out a year ago in 2018. And right now, Fortnite could be making $3.5 billion a week. But Fortnite are that greedy that they're not collecting on the money until they want to save up to like 10 million or 10 billion or 20 billion and try to be and collect their money and post stuff out there saying that we collected $10 billion in a week when it actually took a long time to collect it. And they're just trying to be in Guinness World Records. So, conspiracy theory 3. So, Fortnite, there has been some complaints and some glitches and lagging things. Secrets happening in Fortnite. As you can see, I pointed these arrows to this skin. Lots of people have been complaining about skins, like, not like angry, like, because they got a skin, but so suspicious that random secrets are happening in Fortnite. What other secrets? Secrets like when you get in the game and, like, mods, people are doing mods that are glitching the whole of Fortnite, and lots of people are complaining because of that. Because, say, if people, I'm sure you saw the video where someone was, like, acting and he did actually do it. He got the Iron Man in the underground, and that Iron Man has glitched everything. And that's why sometimes you could, like, go down inside the thing in Wailing Woods and stuff. And what other glitches was the cube. Some weird stuff was happening with the cube and the meteors. When they showed a meteor actually hitting, it wasn't really a meteor, and the cube was always glitching, and you couldn't destroy a vending machine until people tried glitches and destroyed it. So, this is the last conspiracy theory for the video, but let me know if you want a part 2, but Fortnite lies. Fortnite have been lying a lot about everything, and, like, Apex Legends. Fortnite is still saying that no game can take over Fortnite. Fortnite's going to be the best game in the world to ever be made in this century. And there's a game that just came out like a week ago called Apex Legends. And that game has just like, took over. Like, lots of people like it, but some people don't. And some people are hating on it just because Fortnite, they want Fortnite to win. And as you can see, it says dinosaurs, and then I pointed at Fortnite Light because right now you all remember this place in the map, broken down houses, and it has that thing underneath. You'll know from a long time ago in Fortnite, all the white dots that were there mean bones. Actual dinosaur bones. That's why it says dinosaur, then Fortnite lies, because actual dinosaur bones. Then they try to cover it up because it was the actual, someone hacked Fortnite and was on their files and just hacked it. I don't know how, but they spawned dinosaurs under the map. And another one, it said it was created a long time ago, that if you land in the underground tunnel, if you throw grenades on, a real shark could come on the map and destroy everything. And like, people were hacking on their files. And on a hacking is like a big thing with Fortnite, because Fortnite lies. Fortnite is like, we've been having some glitches, and that's another Fortnite lie, because they've actually been hacked by some people, and the people have spawned actual things underneath. And Fortnite tried to cover it up by hiding and putting real dinosaurs, but like not actually real, the one that like spot the slope slash thing. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you want another video, so guys, if you want a part 2, then comment down below. But I might make a part 2, or even a different I even forgot the name, conspiracy theory video, like not Fortnite. Like, okay, so let me know down in the comments if you like the video or you want a part 2. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and peace.